I'm sure that all participants of the championship will display high standards of